I'm really sorry. First of all, I'd like to say sorry because last time I couldn't be here for the press meet for some personal family issues. But now I'm here. Thank you so much for taking out the time and coming here. I would first like to say thank you for Bharat sir for choosing me for this film. This is my first film. It's my dream to be an actor, and he has given me that chance to perform in this film. So thank you so much, sir, for choosing me and having faith in me. About our film, since lockdown, we were all at home and we all had our own problems. So now that the theatres are open, we have brought a full masala drama entertainment comedy film which you can come and join and sit with your family and watch, and with a peaceful mind. Sit and you will have full entertainment and you can go home and you'll say ki paisa vasool movie tha. So I would like everyone to come and watch the film. And also I would like to say thank to Manoranjan. Yes, other than actor, I would like to say he's a very kind person, he's a very nice person. He has helped me a lot because it's my first movie and I was a little nervous with language, how will I act, but throughout he has been a pillar and strength for me to act while the dialogues, performing and everything. So this movie was a learning experience. I have learned a lot, and through this I'll surely make a name and say that all that I am today or whatever I will be, it's all because Manoranjan and Bharat sir, that they have given me a chance and I've learned a lot from this film. So thank you so much. Main zyada bol nahi paungi, mere ko time chala jayega. Thank you so much.